I'm Dave Palumbo, founder of Species Nutrition. I created Species Nutrition with one mission in mind, to provide bodybuilders and serious athletes with no-nonsense supplements that work and are backed by science. From my earliest bodybuilding days, I believed in only putting the best in my body. And that lives on in the Species Nutrition line of products. We use only top-of-the-line formulations, dosed for maximum results, and the best flavoring systems available. I put my name and reputation on every bottle of Species Nutrition products. If you want to be your absolute best, join the evolution. Dave Palumbo here with an RX Muscle rant. Today's topic, well, it's been a popular one lately, how to get your girlfriend, wife, whatever, pregnant. Okay, I've had a lot of people over the, you know, last couple of years asking me, because obviously I have three kids now, Dave, how'd you do it? I've gone through my pregnancy protocol that I've developed for you, which is basically 2,000 IUs of HCG, 75 IUs of HMG, human menopausal gonadotropin, HCG being human chorionic gonadotropin. You take that every other day, along with 50 milligrams of Clomid, which helps keep turn the pituitary back on so that it produces more signal to stimulate those testicles to produce not only testosterone, which helps bathe the testicles and obviously produce more sperm. That's the key. I've also talked about in other videos the use of injectable glutathione, something that is readily available at titanmedicalcenter.com. You can mention Dave Palumbo for a discount over there. You inject 200 milligrams of that every day, and it increases what we call sperm motility, the ability of those sperm cells to swim. So the HCG, the HMG, the Clomid will increase the amount of sperm that you produce, okay? The glutathione will help them swim better, because remember, if those sperm can't swim, they can't get to that egg and fertilize it and produce a baby. So we've talked about that a lot in past videos, okay? And if you guys want to reach out to me at huge285@aol.com, that's my email. It's available all over the place. I will send you my pregnancy protocol, no problem whatsoever. But a new thing that I kind of discovered recently, someone was asking me, because they went for sperm analysis at their doctor's, and they found out that their sperm morphology is not good, meaning that they had enough numbers and the sperm was swimming well, but the morphology or the structure of these sperm cells and how they look and their appearance was not good. So everyone has some sperm cells that are, you know, high quality, you know, the Ronnie Coleman sperm, okay, and then some people have sperm cells that are you know, the 90-year-old man sperm cells that just don't swim well, don't move. Well, I should say they swim, but they're not structurally, you know, perfect. And if they're not structurally perfect, they have a much lower chance of fertilizing an egg. So we want good, healthy sperm. How do we do that? Well, it's similar to having healthy bodies. I mean, what do we do to make ourselves healthier? We take vitamins and minerals and essential fatty acids. The same things I've been preaching for, you know, years and years and years, right? Same thing. If you keep your body healthy with the right vitamins and minerals, the sperm will be healthier too, and your morphology will improve. So if that's something, if you're taking the protocol that I have given you guys, but yet it's still not working, you might not be taking the right vitamins and minerals to fortify those sperm and create healthy sperm cells with good morphology. And once again, these are things you can get tested if you go and give a sperm sample, but personally, I don't think it's necessary. If you follow the advice I give you, usually it works. It's not necessary, but if things are not going well and you're fighting with your wife, you know, because it's not working, you might want to get a sperm sample taken just to see what's not right about your sperm. If it's even you, it could be her issue that's not good as well. Now, this video is basically focused on what vitamins, minerals do you want to take to increase sperm morphology or improve it. Vitamin C and vitamin E seem to be really, really important. Okay, for some reason, vitamin E, okay, and vitamin C, which are both tremendous antioxidants, we know that, you know, and I believe that's probably the reason why they're increasing the sperm morphology, because I think the morphology has a lot to do with some of the oxidative damage that can be done to these sperm cells. Remember, they're cells, they're not like full, you know, they're not multi, you know, cell organisms. So they're single cells that are swim around there, and they're very prone to oxidative damage, you know, and free radical damage. Vitamin C and vitamin E, okay, will fortify and reduce and neutralize and scavenge up these free radicals so they're not gonna damage your sperm cells as much. You know, one of my theories, and I didn't read this anywhere, is that I even think cell phone, you know, you keep your cell phone in your pocket right next to your, you know what's, family jewels there. And I think that some of that radiation could even possibly damage it. And we know vitamin C and vitamin E is very protective against that as well. CoQ10 is another really, really important nutrient that these cells use, and it's probably because they generate enormous amounts of energy. Another important thing you can use, and I don't know if this would be on the number one list. I think vitamin C and E are number one, but L-carnitine. L-carnitine, that same thing we take for fat burning. L-carnitine basically transports long-chain fatty acids into the mitochondria to be used as fuel. So these fatty acids can be oxidized. Obviously, the sperm cells, you know, engage in the same type of respiration or, you know, oxidation, I should say. So they need L-carnitine as well. The thing that I would really work on, though, is getting your C and E. And then another really interesting phytonutrient that I'm really a big proponent of is lycopene, which has been isolated from tomatoes. It's one of the extracts you get from tomatoes. Now, when I formulated V-Mineralize, ironically enough, I wanted to put, you know, high potency phytonutrients from you know, fruits and vegetables in there. And I couldn't put a whole array of them because it wouldn't fit in the pills. So I took the two most vital ones, one being blueberry extract, which is your dark berry extracts, which are really have been shown to have tremendous antioxidants effects and polyphenolic effects. And I put lycopene in there because I knew that from a perspective of anti-cancer, you know, prostate health, and obviously sperm morphology, now I find out, I didn't even know this, lycopene is very important. So if you take a product like my V-Mineralize, 5 pills twice a day, like I've been recommending that everyone do on a regular basis, you're gonna get your C, you're gonna get your E, you're gonna get your lycopene in there, okay? And you're gonna get those the most important ingredients. The only thing you might wanna add is a CoQ10. And I always put that as an ingredient that you can use if you need it, because not everyone needs extra CoQ10. Young people aren't deficient in CoQ10. As we get a little older, we don't produce as much of it, and then it's a good idea to take a little extra. I use Life Extension's CoQ10, and you can add that very easily to your stack, 100 milligrams per day. It's these small things that all add up, okay, to the big picture. So if you're taking, once again, if you're taking the pregnancy protocol, HCG, HMG, Clomid, you're taking your glutathione, increase your sperm motility, and now you're taking the right vitamins. And you know what, I would add in, and I didn't read this anywhere, but I would add in essential fatty acids because I think those are really necessary as well. If you took your omega-lyse, and remember, I told you omega-lyse and V-mineralize should be your imperative, absolute must-use supplements all the time. You buy those two first. Once again, you don't need mine, but I'm saying mine have the right ingredients and the right dosages with the most effectively absorbed forms of them in there. But you use those two and everything else is a luxury item. Yeah, you need your essential vitamins and minerals and you need your essential fatty acids. Why? Because your body can't produce them. And all the chemical reactions in our body run off of these ingredients. And as you can tell, the health of our cells is really dependent on vitamins and minerals as well, as is shown by the research that has been led to quote the vitamins and minerals that are necessary for proper sperm morphology. Remember, the sperm are just a microcosmic, you know, metaphor for our entire body. Okay, if the sperm cells need this, imagine what the whole organism needs. A much greater amount, obviously. So hopefully you guys have taken some of this, and I know a lot of you have contacted me and said, hey Dave, thanks for the baby making protocol. My wife got pregnant because of it, and I've gotten hundreds of people emailing me over the last couple of years telling me, you know what, it worked. And, you know, like I said, I have three kids, very healthy kids, and it worked for me as well. So I'm just trying to pass on some good information to you guys out there. Hopefully this helped. Remember, don't forget your sperm morphology in addition to sperm numbers and motility. All three of those are very important. I'm Dave Palumbo with an RX Muscle Rant.